Just sit right back and you hear a tale of a fateful trip that started in a Georgia port aboard a raggedy ship. The mate was a lousy sailing man, the skipper still unsure. 5 passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough and the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the fear of the scary crew, the minnow wouldn't have been lost. The minnow wouldn't have been lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle with Silligan, the skipper too. Well, the millionaire is coming, and his wife. Then we've got a movie star coming as well. And the professor and Marianne will be around as well, here on Silligan's Island, coming soon, May 2024.